Now to some recall alerts for drivers this morning. Ford is recalling more than 450,000 compact SUVs and pickup trucks due to a battery issue that could cause the cars to lose power. Some Bronco Sport SUVs made between 2021 to 2024, and then those Maverick pickups made between 2023 to 2024 are all part of the recall. Dealerships will fix the issue for free.